Hello, guys, and welcome to my weekend skills update number 7. I'm apology for anyone who does not know, and this week I didn't get very many levels. As you can see here, I'm getting 75 hunting, and I was just doing that Igneous Jadinkos while I was just on Skype with Muffy, and we were just chatting it up like good bros. And then over here, we have 81 cooking, which was also at the Citadel. This was right when the build tick happened, so I was just focusing on maxing out my Citadel resources, and so that's what you see here. And it's not bad XP. And then over here you have 76 fishing. That was just barbarian fishing, and that's always fun, you know, just spam dropping shit. It's great. Great fun. No. And then here you have 75 thieving. If I could stop failing the urn. There we go. Alright, 75 thieving here. And as you can see, I'm at Pyramid Plunder. And that's all great stuff. I was just zoning out, listening to the one of RuneShark's podcasts. And then here you have 88 fire making. I had recently got the Ring of Fire, so that's all great. I get like 10 more XP per, and that's nice. That's nice to have. Less curly roots to burn. Then here, rounding out the weekend, is 98 ranging. If you guys had seen my last weekend skills update, you would know that I'm currently working towards 99 ranging. Anyways, guys, I'm sorry for this being so short, but again, I was busy this week, so please be sure to throw me a like, favorite, subscribe, and all that great stuff. And with that, I'll see you guys later.